Good morning, everybody. Vlogmas day 3. So first off, yes, I turned my LED lights on first thing in the morning because the regular light just be a little too bright. Like, so to help me wake up, I just turned the LED lights on. But today I will be showing you guys my winter morning routine, basically just what I do every day to get ready. Yes, some of y'all probably think I'm crazy for waking up at 5:30, but honestly I'm more productive in the morning. So yeah, with all that being said, be sure to subscribe down below, like this video, comment what you want to see next, and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time that I upload. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get into it.
First thing in the morning, I always drink some tea just because I like tea over like coffee or anything else. Plus it like warms me up, gets me started and everything. But after I'm done with this tea, I normally go ahead and go work out. So I'm gonna work out with y'all. But I normally enjoy this and like watch YouTube, etc. while I'm drinking this or whatever. I will see y'all once I'm finished with my tea.
Levi got hits.
Thank you.
Hey y'all, so I'm out of the shower and everything. I'm already dressed, so the only thing I have to do now is my hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Thinking I'm gonna go for like two braids down the middle. I haven't done that in forever, so. So I just got done getting fully dressed. I did my hair. I did these two braids. They actually came out cute and the hair is getting longer. Last time I did this, the braids were about right here. So yeah, get into it. But I have on this blue vest that this is actually like my first time actually wearing it. I got this from the thrift store a while ago, but yeah, it really goes with this. Then I have my Missy Elliott t-shirt on. This is from my business, timmyclothing.com. So if you would like one or you want to see the rest of my clothing, please go shop down below. I have it in the description. I'll show y'all the rest of the fit. Hold on. So here is the rest of the fit. I have on these black windbreaker pants and my blue Air Force Ones on, navy blue to go with the navy blue shirt. But yeah, this is what we're working with. I'm trying to figure out if I want to leave it like this or if I want to like crop it so it looks like that. I don't know. We'll see. But either way, that's the fit. I think I'm gonna end the video right here because that's pretty much the morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If I do something else today, I might record the rest of it. We'll see. But that is what I have for y'all today. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe down below, like this video, comment what you want to see next, and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time that I upload. And I will see y'all tomorrow.